So, good morning, people. So, we're going to start with JDB in her snug, £14 from Primark. Best thing I ever brought, to be honest. So, pre-workout for the gym is 40 grams of oats. I just have mine with water. Also got, oh, and there's 12 grams of whey isolate. We're going to have 100 grams of strawberries. And 20 grams of skinny spread, which is my absolute fave. Also have it with a baby spoon. So we'll just chuck that in the microwave. And Monster Energy also for the pre-workout. We're gonna hit legs today, so definitely gonna need it. But yeah, busy day as always. Also, already this morning, I've made my meals. So, got meatballs, rice, and green veg. Do like my cabbage. So, oh, popular. Bit of motivation there. So yeah. Also, I am gonna train my workout today. So, stay tuned. But yeah, until then, have a wonderful morning. Peace. I don't even know if you can film any of, but you know, I don't think I can fit any more skinny hazelnut spread in my cupboard, so we'll leave that. But we are in B&M to get the amazing. Yes. So I'm allowed one of these a day. Marshmallow square bars. So yeah, we're gonna get these. And then we're gonna go to the gym because the gym is right next door. Oh, cute boot, too big. Big. But yeah, see you in a minute in gym. Ciao. Here we go. Oh. These are usually the moods when we enter gym, by the way. Hopefully no one is on my Stairmaster. Go free. It's a good day.
You can cross, mate. There you go. Just let someone cross. Don't film and drive. I'm not doing that. No, I can't even do it. Wait, can't even do that. Is that it? I don't know. No, is that it? I don't know. Don't know why I just done that. Oh! I don't even know what I was saying. Did I say what I had? Yeah, I said what I had. Yeah, and then we're gonna have another meal now. So yeah, literally, this is just the look, boy look. But we move. So yeah, hope you're enjoying your day. Just a constant rush for me, but we've got to make it work. Got to reach that goal. So yeah.
These are my new PJs.
Yeah, they're a bit tight. They're actually a bit tight. It's from all that arm work, you know. But they are so cute. They was actually meant to be for Christmas. But yeah, they've just arrived today. So I thought I'd give you a little fit and all that. So this evening, we've already done gym this morning, went to gym, went back to work, then we finished. I don't know if it's a bit loud. Move that from the dryer on. Oh, microwave. Veg. All the same. Yeah, then I come home. This is JDB's waxing salon. Did some waxing. I actually took my mind off though. Eating, to be fair. So while I was doing that, I cooked some turkey steaks. So I'm gonna have turkey steaks with green veg and white rice. I've still got my Greek yogurt to have as well, and I already have half a bagel thin when I got back, so I've got 1.5 bagel thin left. Can't get your words out. So this is where we're at. This is dinner. Gonna have a little ketchup. That's meal tomorrow. But I've actually got veg in the fridge at work. Oh, it's been a bit. And that's another meal for tomorrow. I normally get my meals, well, like my porridge and that out ready for the morning. And my amino acid. So yeah, I still got Greek yogurt left. and my 50 grams of strawberries that I saved over from this morning with my oats. That's my oats ready. And I also get my cup ready. Ding! Cha-ding! With my coffee in the morning. So yeah, I'm now gonna scram this. And then yeah, chill out in my new PJs. But yeah, peace. So meal four is Greek yogurt with 10 grams of whey isolate. I've settled caramel for my protein. I think it's the best one. And then I also have the skinny spread also with the bagel. I actually keep my 10 grams of peanut butter and have that on top of my bagel with my skinny spread. I don't know why, I'm just obsessed with having them together. I could have it, obviously, the peanut butter on my mince or chicken, but I just prefer to put that extra on my bagel. Don't know why, it's weird, I know, but don't knock it until you try. So I hope you've enjoyed my first video. Obviously, if you've got this far, thanks for, you know, watching and all that. As you can see, my life is pretty busy, but I am going to try my best to keep you updated on this journey of mine. But it's time for me and Nelly to go to sleep. It's definitely needed. We're just going to, you know, watch the stars and get some sleep. So thanks again for watching, and yeah, love JDB.